everyone, this is your host Sharmila and welcome back to my channel Sharmila's Kitchen. Today I'll be making Palak Paneer. It is one of the most popular paneer dishes. Paneer is cooked in smooth and creamy delicious spinach gravy. It goes well with naan, paratha, fulka, chapati or any kind of flavorful rice. So let's make the recipe. First see the ingredients. Here I have taken about 300 gram spinach. Remove the stem of the spinach. Wash and rinse through. After that we have 200 gram paneer. 2 onion finely chopped. Ginger roots 4 pieces cut into half inch. 16 garlic cloves. 2 tomatoes roughly chopped. 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds. 2 cardamom pods. 2 cloves and 1 small cinnamon sticks. 2 to 3 slitted green chilies. In spice powders we need red chili powder 1 teaspoon, cumin powder 1/2 teaspoon, coriander powder 1/2 teaspoon and turmeric powder 1/2 teaspoon. Garam masala 1/4 teaspoon. We also need clarified butter and oil as required. 2 tablespoon homemade fresh cream and we also need salt to taste. Now let's cook it. To make this delicious palak paneer, first we need to blanch the palak or spinach. In a kadai, bring 2 liters of water to boil. In the water, add 1/2 teaspoon salt. When the water is rolling boil, add washed spinach. Now just wait for 40 seconds. Then we are going to take out and put in chilled water. And in this moment, also make sure the flame is really high. Just mix it. When the 40 seconds is over, then take them out and put them straightly in ice cold water. It will stop the cooking process. This method is called blanching. It helps the leaves in retaining their green color. Keep the spinach in the water for 5 minutes. When the spinach is completely cooled down, put it in the blender jar. As of now, keep it aside. Now let's go to next process. In the same pan or kadai, put in 2 tablespoons of refined oil. When the oil is hot, add the whole garam masala like cardamom pods, cloves. Then add cumin seeds or jeera. Saute them until they are nicely roasted and brings flavor in the oil. When the cumin stops splattering, add garlic cloves, then tomatoes, ginger and chopped onion. Now saute and cook for 5 minutes on medium flame. Also add 2 green chilies. Now cover the lid and cook for some 2 minutes until they become soft. After 2 minutes, the onion and the masala become nice and soft. Give it a gentle toss. Now take out the masala and put it in the blender jar along with spinach. Now pour in 2 to 3 tablespoons of water to blend it smoothly. So after blending, here is my masala. In this masala, we are going to cook the paneer. See, this is nice, thick and green. This green masala will make the palak paneer really tasty. Now wipe out the pan. Now in this pan, heat 1 1/2 tablespoon of ghee or clarified butter. When the ghee is hot, add the spice powders like turmeric, red chili powder, cumin powder and coriander powder. At this moment, make sure the flame is really low so that the masala don't get burned. Add some water to prevent burning of the masala. Now we will cook this masala for 2 minutes. And after that, we are going to be adding the green masala. As the green masala is already cooked, we don't need to cook it for longer. Just make sure the green masala and the spice powder mixture got even mixing. And then we are going to be adding fresh cream. And again, give it a mix. The cream will make the dish nice and creamy. Now add 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala. Again, give it a gentle mix. Don't need to cook for longer. We have added all the masala. Now it's time to add paneer. Put the paneer in the green masala. Now we are going to cook it for another 2 minutes and then it will be done. After putting the paneer, don't cook it for longer, otherwise the palak paneer gravy will get darkish black color. The nice and fresh green color will go off. So make sure you don't cook it for longer. So cook it for only 2 minutes by covering the lid and also make sure the flame is low. Else the palak paneer will get burned from the bottom. After 2 minutes, put off the lid and look at this nice and green palak paneer. It is really very yummy. Now I'm going to serve it in a bowl. It tastes really awesome. You should definitely try it. This palak paneer recipe is really very simple and easy recipe, delicious and healthy too. It goes well with garnish the palak paneer with fresh cream. Delicious and healthy. So serve it with paratha, roti, naan or any kind of flavorful rice in a regular day for lunch or dinner. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you like this recipe, please hit the like button, share with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel Sharmila's Kitchen. I will come up again with new easy and simple recipe videos. Till then, take care and bye.